This is the day of human towers here in Milano Valle Geltrù during the Festa Maior 2011. What we have in front of us are the Casillas de Villafranca starting to build a Torre d'Anau, so a tower of two people per level, nine levels. And we start early because, as you could see at the beginning, there were very clearly two people. When you're not used to watching human towers, you might think that these groups of people, the piña in the base, which we hardly see, and the folra, which is now the second level, which we see, which is what we're looking at right now, you might get the impression that that's just a group of people, quite disorganized, but it certainly is not. There is a base structure, the trunk of the castell, the stem, goes all the way through the ground level up to, in this case, the seventh level. So, on all these seven levels, there will be two people per level. And only on the top two levels will there be only one person or only one child. This is a massive folra. This is so impressive. And again, we saw here on the third level that there we had two people first, and then the people, the support structure at Las Manillas, are being built around them. The fourth level is in place. This construction, the Torre d'Anau, or the 2x9, belongs to what is called the Gamma Extra, which are the most advanced human towers which can be built. Jostles in place. So we have seven levels, and from now on there will only be one child per level. First the machetador, and then the anchaneta. Oh, this is so beautiful. This is so beautiful. This is the second Torre d'Anau, which the Casillas de Villafranca built this season, 2011. And I'm quite sure that they are the only team in Catalonia which has built constructions from the Gamma Extra so far this year. This is so good. Festa Maggiore, Villanova La Geltrú, Penedès, Catalonia, 2011.